Number two, if you ever hug me, just expect a little bit of nibbling on your earlobes.